started with the first thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them.
Have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with.
We could hear them before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with.
Yeah.
sheer force of will, we took out their firepower. The lodges were safe, and I had to move on.
You never said, was Mateo in those lodges?
No. The men said his unit had made it further up.
Tengono sotto tiro i nostri alleati!
Couldn't even look at the bodies. We had to have made it to the fort. Some of the things I saw, Tesoro. I had to convince myself I wasn't dead.
Be quiet.
Fire. Tesoro. I had to convince myself I was fire.
Thank you.
could either go through the underground tunnels or above ground by circling around the back.
Not through the front?
I no longer had my armor. It was impossible. Wasn't there. I still think about that field. Every day. The hope that Mateo had escaped. And then...
No! No!
Stop!
He never got older. And here I am, still.